What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Madagascar.
Mangoes are the perfect size to throw. Maybe I can use them to bean one of those knuckleheads who keeps trying to hurt me.
And try to take my precious pearls, you monstrous kitty cat.
Okay, first off, I realize this is San Diego, but where I come from, it's not generally considered sneaking up to approach someone from the front while talking in a pleasantly modulated tone.
That's true.
Yeah, glad to see we're on the same page. Listen, I really need to find my friends. Have you seen any newcomers like me?
The Giants? Yeah, I saw them. Head down to the beach and fetch me 6 shiny new pearls from my collection. Then we'll talk. Get those pearls, you yellowness.
Yeesh. You people from San Diego aren't as laid back as you're cracked up to be. Generally like my shoes a little more organized. gotta be quicker if I wanna survive. Information desk is nearby. There's something strange about this San Diego Zoo.
Now beat it!
Hey! What about our deal? You were gonna tell me where I can find my friends!
I might have seen them over by the waterfalls. Now scram-a-voo!
Here. Their air conditioning must be down. I want to speak to someone. Hey! Is that Marty? Marty! Over here! You must not be able to hear me. I've got to get up there.
Gigantic beast. Blasted hay fever. Some days you're the windshield and some days you're the bee.
How exactly does a bee get hay fever?
Oh, it's a shame, isn't it? We've got a bounty of pollen, but no flowers to mingle with. Have you seen any?
Flowers? I've seen acres of them in this zoo. Any chance you've seen a zebra, hippo, and giraffe who probably has hay fever too?
No, dear, but I'll tell you what. If you lead three of my swarms to flowers, I'll send out some drones to look for your mates.
Sounds good. Finally, a little cooperation in this place.
Now, the boys are a wee bit skittish with strangers, so don't be taking too long getting them to their flowers, dear.
Take us to the flowers.
Thank you.
thank you so much, sweetie pie. One of my drones seems to recall seeing your friends walking down that path over there.
Take us to the forest.
If I ate that plant, my roar would be super loud. Did you just see a zebra run by here?
Yes, the striped guy.
Yeah, that's him. Do you know where he went?
He could not find something called the reception desk. Then he ran off into the jungle. Looked like he was in a real hurry.
I'll never catch him at this rate.
Well, if you were smaller, I'd fly you there myself. But I think I'm going to need some help. Will you stay here and guard my mushrooms while I find some of my friends?
Sure.
Because, you see those cockroaches over there? The moment I leave, those things will try to steal every mushroom I have. If you can save me enough mushrooms, I'll help you out.
Thank you.
mailman go?
He was right behind us.
Alex!
Marty! Gloria! It touched my head!
Slow down, man. What touched your head?
Actually, I don't know, but it was dark and something touched my head.
You are kind of tall, you know.
Oh.
Guys, do you hear that? Look over there.
Maybe it was just their bedtime.
How often do you run to bed screaming?
Almost every night.
We know.
Hello? Anybody out there?
No!
That was weird.
You think they believe me?
Mort, did it ever occur to you that saying you aren't here proves that you are here?
I don't get it.
Do you think they're friendly?
I don't know.
Make me very happy if they were.
Oh, would it?
Yeah, I would be like so happy.
What would you say if I told you I had a plan to find out if they were friendly?
That would be neat. What's the plan?
Whoa. Ah, what is it?
He's kind of cute.
Me, please, hurt. Don't.
Oh no, he's a masochist.
I don't think that's what he meant.
Hi. What's your name?
We're gonna be here a while.
What's happening? Well, they haven't eaten him yet. I think we're in the clear.
Splendid. We shall form a welcoming committee, and we shall welcome them.
You're not going to eat me?
Now, why would anyone want to eat you?
A good question, and I will answer it for you. Wait, why would anyone want to eat Mort?
Because he's really annoying, Your Majesty.
Because he's really... That's not it. It's something else.
Because we are lemurs, and foosas eat lemurs.
Because we are foosas, and foosas eat lemurs.
Foosa? Where?
No, I wasn't... Anyway, we would like to welcome your giants who are not going to eat Mort. Where do you hail from?
We're from New York. What zoo is this?
Zoo? I don't believe I'm familiar with that term. Is that a New York expression? We call this island we live on Madagascar.
Madagascar? Marty, do you know what this means? You've actually made it to the wild. You got your wish, Marty.
Hey, you're right. I mean, yes, of course. The wild. I can't believe it. So wait, who are you guys again?
I am Julian, king of all lemurs, and this is Maurice, and we are the welcoming committee. So welcome, New York Giants!
Excuse me. I couldn't help but notice some of your subjects screamed at the mention of the word fusa. Is this something we too should be screaming about?
Foosas? Well, foosas are the sworn enemy of us lemurs, the main problem being that foosas like to eat us.
I don't like the sound of that. What do these foosas look like?
They look kind of like... that!
They do look kind of hungry, don't they? Hey, there go my friends again! Wait for me, guys!
Do not worry, my new friend. We will meet up with him later. For now, we need to find a place to hide until this inconvenience has passed.
Inconvenience? These fools look pretty mean.
Follow us. That is the secret passage under the baobab tree. Follow us.
Okay, let's never do that again. So, where do we go now, guys?
Follow us, Marty. A new party awaits.
I can't decide if you guys are blissfully ignorant or just ignorant. Kind. Maybe I should just kick these stalagmites. Oops, gave away too much. Electric eel? I got better things to do than splash around in the water like this. Quick! Those foozers don't seem to mess around. All that work wasted. People not meant to be swimming around in the ocean like this. Get me out of here! Don't look very strong. Oh man! Now they got spiders jumping out the sky.
You must keep up the pace. They're bursting into the eyes.
More careful next time.
pictures.
Yeah, I noticed.
I'm afraid some of the other lemurs may be stuck out there. Can you brave the wind and save them?
Me? It's cold out there.
Yes, but you are just large enough to survive the powerful gusts of wind, provided you get behind some of these barriers and use them as shelter until the wind passes.
Man, this wind is rough.
Save us, heroic one. You've saved me. You're a saint in fur.
I'm gonna get blown away out here if I don't crouch under some of these lower berries.
Help us, help us. Bless you, zebra.
These, maybe I ought to try ducking under the... It's getting cold out here.
Save us, heroic one. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Danger approaches. You've saved me. Excelsior! Help us! You're a saint in fur!
Good thing that wind doesn't blow all the time!
Oh, the evil wind! Bless you, zebra!
Too many more of the lemurs to save. Pretty soon I'll need save. Man, this wind is rough. Looks like all those little guys are safe now. Wonder where everyone else ended up.
Ah, separated again. Shish. Guess I'll ask one of the locals for directions. I'm sorry, sir. Do you speak English? Oh, guess not. I'd better get out of here and see if I can hook back up with the others. Too bad, though, because it does seem like a charming seaside resort. Is around here. guys seem to have a little bit of a rage problem. These Fusa sure are rude, even by this island standard. I wonder what the complaints department is around here. Guys, have you seen the rest of my friends?
Oh, they must have gone up ahead to the alternate location for our party.
Where exactly is that?
I'm not sure yet, but we're starting to look for them. We must consider many things. First...
Wow, it's a perfectly safe-looking straight path. Let's go!
Guys, I think we might want to be careful around here. There are some very dangerous...
I don't want to hear the end of any sentences. Now let's go.
It's best just not to argue with him.
Seriously, guys, there are some of those toothy, clawy things lurking around here. What do you call them? Fusa?
As king, I proclaim this a time of... panic!
The king has spoken.
That's it! No more Mr. Nice Lion! Fusa, it's on! Protect the lemurs! Jeez! If I wasn't here, these lemurs will be history! No resort hotel. Don't know what I would. These Fusa are just rude. Kiri! Fusa, what is wrong with you? Uh-oh. Better watch out for those Fusa up on the ledges. Here, these lemurs will be history. Take this, you mangy Fusa.
We have almost made it to the end.
Huzzah! Wow, I'm really getting whooped here. Strange. Guys, have you known?
Just a little bit further out. You'll be home free!
Fusa, what is wrong with you?
Excellent! We have survived another Fusa invasion completely unscathed!
Well, almost unscathed. Our party is not 100% intact. Why, it even appears that Mort's beloved cousin Smort is no longer with us! Smort! Smort!
Yes, yes, and now it's back to our village for a real celebration.
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.